Hello everyone, welcome back for more Super Mario Maker. Today, normally I wouldn't upload on a Wednesday, but since they told me that will actually will be updates on Super Mario Maker, I thought I'm going to make a video, but looks like there aren't any updates at all. Or maybe I should play for another 5 minutes in this build away. Yeah, I don't know. I've seen new... Not seen new is to... You have to actually unlock them by playing it off from the 4th of the 11th. But also the game doesn't ask me for an update, so I thought actually the game might do that. Or maybe this is not coming to Europe the 4th of November, it is coming a bit later or something like that. I don't know. But let's see if we actually unlock something here. Oh, if you only combine, does it's not long on the internet? Why not? I don't think that is fair. I'm just gonna put it back up. Do I have to play it again? Please don't tell me I have to play it again. Well, the game should actually already know that it's beatable because I beat it before. Yeah, I think the level ID actually is kind of different. It's a bit of a shame because I actually... used the ID code, so the level can still be played, but yeah, it is a bit of a shame because, yeah, I don't know why it was deleted, it was not that bad. Or maybe something will pull it, but it was not that bad. Japanese levels are still a lot crazier and harder than that level. However, we have to somehow go back. Yeah, but the game doesn't ask for an update. Maybe we can finish this off if it will work. I don't think it will. Yeah, if this doesn't work, then there are actually some serious issues with the game. Oh wait, it actually does work. Okay, I do have a Mario Kart amiibo, so that is good. So I guess we try to unlock another amiibo costume then. Because we failed Monday. Yeah, I played Monday indeed. NES memories. Yeah, but for some reason the game there was a lot of problems with loading, so yeah, I don't know how to unlock the amiibos then, because for one or another reason my 100 Mario challenge doesn't work that good anymore. And that might actually get a very quick end of what to what was supposed to be quite longer. But I can do magic tricks. Oh wait, that actually does work again. Whoa! I see. Yeah. It actually made the level kind of long. Okay. You use the music blocks good, don't get me wrong on that, but well, we completed two levels, but I think that it's only time to can. Mario is day off. Well, maybe not. I hope this is not loading, is it? I was actually not planning to unlock the amiibo costume, so yeah, this is not that big of a deal. Let's quit with it immediately, actually. But seems like there are actually not updates. Or I did something wrong. Because I'm pretty sure my game is installed on the Qt. I'm not quite sure, but me knowing it will be weird if that is not the case. So, well, let's close this immediately. This is not that interesting. So yeah, not that interesting of a video. Of course, I want to going to continue on with levels from players from different counties, but yeah, for now not that not my most interested video, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it, and hopefully till the next time.